What was that? Oh, that doesn't feel right. Oh, man, I think that cookie dough is fighting that taco. Just hope I can hold it in till I'm... Oh, God, it hurts. It hurts. I can't hold it in. Ah! Achievement in film.
Redecorating?
I faked my own death once.
You're quitting your lessons? But you have another week to go.
Oh, boy.
But Stanley said you were definitely improving.
Wait, hang on a second. Did you just say I was fat?
I'm not doing it.
Why not?
Are you scared, Francine? You're going to have to open your eyes then. I promise you won't fall. I'll be right here, okay?
Okay. It's not a liquid! It's a great many pieces of solid matter! Ah!
Good start. Next time, we'll take it a little bit slower.
This is easy! I could do it forever!
Meg.
You can't have too much fun! That's what I always say.
Shut up, Meg. I said shut up!
You're quitting your lessons? But you have another week to go. Sure you don't want to come? We're gonna start jumping today.
I can't look. I didn't look when Lois gave birth, and I can't look now. You can just tell me what it looks like. I swear to God, I thought dogs could breathe underwater. Oh, that's a bunch of crap.
No.
Ah.
Hey, Francine, I was just thinking. Do you want to come today?
I don't know!
Suit yourself.
You don't know nothing. Hey, I challenge you to prove to me that I'm fat. Prove to me that I'm fat.
All set? Left hand on the reins, left foot in the stirrup. And up.
Ow, 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 ow. I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared.
Don't feel bad. This'll be a lot easier in a few years when you're taller.
You know what? I don't want him to feel self-conscious. Everybody pee. I tell you, boys, this is a victory not just for my anus, but for anuses. Oh, hang on, I gotta go pee. I gotta go pee. Everybody pee now!
Oh, God, I'm gonna have diarrhea.
What the hell was that?
Francine Frensky.
You just pooped all over the bed.
When you poop in your dreams, you poop for real.
Yeah, I'll never forget the day he was born. Yeah, you know, I've never actually seen a live baby bear.
Hi, Dad.
Baby bear. Oh, God. Go to your room.
Okay.
Damn it, I hate these new stairs.
Much better. Even Bronco's starting to notice.
Oh, okay. Hey, LaRonda. Now, I got four people on hold, but I can't talk.
All right, Major Stone Shield potions should be... Oh, God, I'm gonna have diarrhea again.
Eh.
So, how'd it go? Are you the queen of the wild frontier?
Okay. Might be some problems later, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Hello? What?
Well, I best be getting to work.
Francine Frensky.
You're damn right I'm gonna yell at you. You beat up a 13-year-old boy.
He called me names. All right, you guys, I got 8 crates of Epicac from Mort, all on my tab. Now, whoever goes the longest without puking gets the last piece of pie in the fridge. Okay, here we go. All right, cool. You know, I don't know if you guys had any of that pie already, but that is some tasty stuff. That's from the bake sale that Lois would...
Okay, your temperature's fine and your pulse is fine. You probably just have the 24-hour bug that's been going around.
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my cleaning.
If you had food poisoning, you'd know it. You'd barely be able to move.
Oh, cool, look at that! Oh, this seems like it'd be a great place to work! That's right, I bought a horse!
Now the first thing is to meet the horses. Get to know them a bit. This guy's name is Bronco.
Where's your midget?
Sure, just remember, horses spook easily, so you want to be very gentle.
It's just like velvet. Or a really nice cotton poly blend.
That's it. Nice and easy.
What are you doing? Get down there! Where's your midget?
Actually, he's usually pretty gentle. And he's all yours.
Hey, scat! Scat! Come on, you! What are you doing?
You have to show him who's boss.
That's right, Francine. Show him who's boss.
You know, there's something I always wanted to do. I could never do it because I was so heavy. But, you know, now that I don't weigh so much, I think I can. Could you help me do it? Well, I was wondering if I could put a little saddle on your back and ride you like a horsey. Oh, okay. No, I understand. That's too much. It's okay.